the Fat Shuga from T-Rex, a very aptly named pedal, and you can only buy it in two stores, and I'm not going to name those stores, but I thought I'd demo it for you anyway, because it's such a cool pedal, and I think it deserves to be heard. The Fat Shuga is basically a boost with a very low to medium gain hint of overdrive when you wind it right up, but it also has a room reverb and a hall reverb, and the control for which is located on the side. You can press it in or press it out to keep it tidy, and there's a little toggle switch on the side here that lets you choose between the two. So first of all, I'm going to give you the clean tone from this wonderful Smitty Coffeecaster, which features amber rock P90s, if I'm not mistaken, and it's through to the clean channel of a Laney VH100. It sounds like this. I'm going to wind the reverb right off, just for starters, so we can hear what the boost section does. So as soon as you turn it on, you get a bit more bottom end and a little bit of hair. And the more we wind it up, the more we're going to get. It's one of the greatest rhythm tones that I've ever heard in any pedal. I don't know what they've modelled it on or what it's based on, but by God, it sounds good to me. Now, let's have a look at these reverbs. I'll first of all wind it right back, and we'll start with the room reverb. That's about a third of the way, halfway. All the way, or three quarters of the way. Now we wind some more gain in, of course it's going to get fatter. I probably wouldn't use that much reverb, but you can hear what it's doing, and it's good! Alright, let's do the same experiment with the hall reverb, and I'll take it back to its minimum setting. Halfway. Give it some more gain. Winding it up to about three quarter way. Makes the dry sound fairly bland, doesn't it? Mm-hmm. And that's it, really. That's the T-Rex Fat Shuga. You've got two killer reverb algorithms. You've got one incredibly good boost with a sort of a low-gain overdrive thing happening. It's monopolized by two stores, unfortunately, or fortunately for them, whichever way you like to look at it. I just think it's a great pedal. For the money, it's exceptional. And, yeah, check it out.